The water cycle, the cumulonimbus cloud drop precipitation, which formed runoff and the water went to the river to evaporate from the sun's energy. Water came together to form condensation, and that's what formed the water cycle.